As chair of the House Committee on Women and Gender Equality in the 16th Congress, I shall promote the Women Priority Legislative Agenda. I will push for the strengthening of laws addressing violence against women. End violence against women now. It's our duty.